rest of the pack. Jaren followed by Kane. Kane gets to the inside. Jaren lets him go. Realizes he's a faster car and not going to hold him up. Kane put the hammer down there on his foot set. That's the joke. But it's Kane, Jaren. Kane gets wrong. Back on the wheel though. Bernard Carrizo by top four. Allen dropping back to the 6th or 7 now. Easter moving up in front of him. Allen, you need to get that back after you fronted him. Good job. Rickford up in the mix now. Rickford putting on the pressure on Easter as they come across the start finish line. Meanwhile, out front, Joshua Dean still holding on. The balance of the turn, and Bernard starting to tighten it up. Rizzo still hanging on to that lead pack. My top four car is coming out of the seat back into the wagon wheel. Dean's in the silver hot body. Jaren running the Rosie. Bernard running. I'm not sure what he's running, to tell you the truth. Looks like an enthusiast. Rizzo's in the surfing. Less than a minute to go, drivers. Less than one to go. The fast and fun front. Might have a lot of traffic in there. Recall or someone. Can't tell by the color. That's true, baby. Twenty-five seconds to go, drivers. This will be the last lap for this lead pack. Rizzo gets in there, trying to pull it up on Bernard. Joshua Dean's looking pretty good. Nice and smooth. 5 seconds to go, drivers, 5 to go. That's fine, as he drops the loop, he will be done. Will is finished. As he crosses the line, you will be done. Bernard put on the last touch, going in through the wagon wheel smooth. Joshua Dean going to take the win from the pole position to move up to the main.